presence followed the choreography laid out to it in the manuscript, growing stronger and stronger, moving like a storm from one scene of destruction to the next. But it was still bound to follow the story and chained to the dark place it came from. When the story reached the end it longed for, it would finally be free. Raged on as the Anderson brothers walked unsteadily away from the clinic with the other patients in tow, knowing that this time they wouldn't return. The darkness around them seethed with horrors, but Tor and Odin were unafraid. Their eyes glinted with guile. They knew every secret path, and there was blood on their hands. They had Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. See the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here?
Ah!
Barry!
No! Danny, you're not! Ah! Please! What are you? No! Don't! I'm sorry!
The front door was locked.
Thank you.
You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friend's something bad guy who wrote this crap anyway.
Wants me to. The story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her and me and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way, near escapes, cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero will succeed or even survive. He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who'll help me. I'll make it happen. Out through the broken window. The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast. For a moment, Hartman considered strangling the idiot. Mott was mean-spirited, but easily manipulated. An emotional infant who lived for his approval. Wake, by contrast, was a far more difficult subject. Mott had given him too much leash. In 2 days, who knew what could happen? Hartman would have to find a way to rein him in, and quickly. Thank you. Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Noticed that storm we all felt coming is finally here. The boys at the weather service reckon it'll last until morning at the very least. Pertaining to that, let me read that missing persons alert again. The sheriff's department's still looking for a Caucasian woman, 30 years old, slim and blonde with blue eyes. She may be lost in the woods, and it's possible she's been injured in a car accident. If you see her, please make sure you get her indoors and call the sheriff. It's bad weather to be caught out in, so if you see someone in the area who maybe looks a little confused, give him a hand, all right? This is Pat Maine on KBF-FM. Hoping you're all safe and warm.
Thank you.
Well, as I'm sure everyone's noticed, that storm we all felt coming is finally here. The boys at the weather service reckon it'll last until morning, at the very least. Pertaining to that, let me read that missing persons alert again. The sheriff's department is still looking for a cop.
brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Yeah. Firing!
Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Seller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time. We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me.
Some all day long. I'm always intense and moody.
Right now, I'm just standing here because I need my best friend, Barry, to carry me. But that's okay. I can just take it for granted.
I think I see what you did there.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.